Oh, Felix. Angel. Angel. Come over here. Come over here. Before I start saying everything I want to say, I need you to come over here. Yeah. Have your seat.
Can't you sit down?
No, stand on my head. Idiot. Welcome. The main reason why I call on you is because I want you to bear me witness. See, this your brother here. I don't think this boy have any sense. Your brain is doing overeating already. No, because me, I don't understand. Ever since when you came back from Lagos, now different designers, you just change. Different designers with one shoe.
Hey!
One shoe!
You be mumu.
No money.
You think so, you're wise?
Oga, please give us money. You say you don't have money. Buy me this. You say bank seize your money.
Yes, now bank seize my money. Yes!
Bank seize your money. Why they not seize you? Why they not seize your life?
Hey!
Idiot! Bank seize your money. Bank seize your money. But for the past 2 days now, I don't hear say you they give one girl money. I shot. You know I shot.
No, I be that fair one.
Hey!
That girl will get two left legs. Now, you see, I don't understand. You are giving that girl money. See, let me tell you something you don't know about that girl. You see that Aisha, and she has swallowed almost all the old guys in this community. She has swallowed all their money.
I hear me.
Oh, is it that one? I know Aisha. We are just like friends. And I have not even given her a penny.
That is it.
As a matter of fact, we don't have anything in common. No relationship. So why am I giving her money?
You be mumu.
Uh-uh.
You think so, you're wise?
But wait. If you want to talk to me, why? Do you have to invite my younger sister to
come off it, the reason why I called on her that okay, come and sit down. It's because I know she's wiser than you.
Tell him.
This girl gets sense past you now. Our brain know they do overeating. Now your own brain they do overeating.
Wait, they said you are wiser than me, and you say tell him. So you agreed.
Is it my fault that I'm wiser than you?
You tell him more. Let me tell you something.
No, I am a mumu man, Abi. I'm a mumu.
No, I'm saying you mumu alone. You stupid. You hey, foolish. You see, forget say this. Age na number. Na height gonna go. Na he be brain. See your height. Judge yourself with your height. Your brain short as she short. You no get any sense.
You are you tall?
Eh? No. Are you trying to insult
are
me?
Are you tall?
Now your mama you resemble. See, she resemble me. See now. Did you want me to show myself? Idiot, you are giving her money. Continue giving her money. Mumu. See, if you don't stop giving her money, I will make sure I drive you out of this house. And I will send you back to Lagos.
Brother, you said now for you. Why will you be giving her a shot?
Will you shut up? Who told you I'm giving her a shot money?
I mean, that's what he said now.
No. Since you are in this house, has any boy given you money before? Why would they give you money? Because men looking at you are like chewing stick. Chewing stick is even better. You're like toothpick.
Hey!
No. Look at you. Your mates are in Lagos doing a night job. They'll dress up well in the evening.
Hello.
They'll take their bag.
Come on, feet
to
job.
Work. Come back in the morning.
All our mates, they do it. Why you not cook my open shop for a year? May you can't go to invite boys. May they come sleep with her. May they drop money. Your brain, they do it. You don't get any sense for it. Shebi, I talk on just now. This one get sense. You get sense, so.
You better find something better for yourself.
Hey, come and take me to Lagos now.
Idiot! Your mate went to Lagos, don't buy car. You not only one shoe you buy.
Hey!
You come here, come they do like idiot. More to kill you. Village by day, you better. At least, I did take pound. Even if I don't take clothes. Nonsense.
Father, the father.
Yeah, the managing director of Timbaland.
The father that fathered Oga Flex.
The only CEO of Timbaland.
Yes. Yeah, very
the
costly.
Only Oga Flex with five top, one shoe.
I'm telling you. See, this is what we call signature. You understand? It makes people to know you
exactly.
More better.
Exactly. Yes. They work out like this from afar.
Yeah.
Even if they don't see your face, they see that shoe.
Yes.
And that is it.
Yes.
Flex, no verse. The main reason why I'm here now is because I don't know. It's not as if I'm pushing you. Yeah. But the thing is, when are you going to Lagos?
I don't know when, because it's not even, it's up to a week that I came. No, it's not up to a week.
You see, it's up to a week. It's even more than a week. You don't understand. And you see, normal, when you came to visit somebody like that, it's just 3 days. After 3 days, you don't use extra time with that. You don't understand.
No, I'm not pushing you. In other words, you want to chase me out of my father's
house. No. I'm not pushing you. I'm just telling you, even your extra time is almost finished.
The thing is, I'm in my father's house. So I can stay as much as I like or as much as I want.
You think they're wise?
Who is the father?
You are my father now.
And now I'm telling you to leave. No, I just want you to go. At least go and hustle again. Me and your sister, let us enjoy this house. I'm tired of seeing this your shoe. I'm tired of seeing it.
Hey!
I beg.
I can't leave. How can I leave my father's house? If you are chasing me out, I will now be forced to say, you too, go to your father's house.
Come off it. It's like your brain is doing overheating. Hello? Shey, now your mama borrow me money where I take you this house. No, now your mama, now he give me money, I take you this out. Hey, see, make a no verse. I don't want to shout this evening. The thing is, tomorrow morning, very early, even though you know wake up fast, me, I go wake you up. 6 o'clock, you need to go. Lagos, bye-bye. Go and spend your money in Lagos. Young man, read my list, you need to go. Oga Flex, you and your shoe, go. That your money, way bank, no release, go spend that for Lagos. Yeah? Thank you, God bless you. We live to meet another day. Sorry, I'm not pushing you, but you need to go. Nonsense.
You'll be
I'm off.
I you think they're wise?
I'm just 1 week old. Am I disturbing you?
And then throw the tear gas.
Yeah?
If
you are not chasing me from my own father's house.
We just pray. They say our mumu done too much, our mumu done too much.
And my money has finished.
You be mumu, you call other people mumu.
Oh, will I borrow from now?
Babe, please, I came to ask for help. My father told me that I should go back to Lagos, that he don't want me to still be in the village again, that he's tired of me. You understand? So me now, I don't have any money again. I spent all my money on you.
Chai.
And this one you are saying, Chai, I spent my money on you. So, I don't know. Now that I don't have any money to go back to Lagos, I don't have anything to sell. I don't know if you can help me. I want to go back to Lagos.
You think so? You're wise.
At least, transport that can take me to Lagos.
Yeah. Ah, poor boy. What are you going to do now?
I don't think you heard me well. I said, I want you to help me. I want to go back to Lagos.
I heard everything you said now. But the thing is, I accept the fact that you've spent so much on me.
Yes.
But everything you spent on me was because of love or is because of love.
Yes, that is the same thing I'm saying. If I spend the money on you because of love, you can actually help me to go back to Lagos because of love.
Hi. See, seriously, I would really love to help you. But do you know Shingbai? You know Shishi? I don't have any Shishi. I don't have Shingbai to even give me. Even 5 naira. I don't have.
You want to
what are you going to do now?
You keep asking me, what am I going to do now?
You're my last hope.
It's not by force to go back to Lagos now. You can still stay with us here in the village. It's not by force. Chai, what will you do now? Sorry, try and ask your friends around to see if they can help you. But for me, I don't have. If I have, I would have helped you. All right, don't cry, okay? I need to rush to the house now. My mom would be waiting for me. Sorry, don't cry. Your shoe, you can sell your shoe now.
You want to please others and displease yourself.
Now my father wants me to go back to Lagos.
Yeah, I've left you behind.
Wait.
Oh, Mumu, not too much.
This one, you're looking like this. What happened?
you know, I told you I don't have money to go back to Lagos.
Yes.
So I decided to sell everything.
Oh.
And the only problem now is I've sold everything, but still the money I have now is just 3,000 naira.
Chai.
It's still not enough for me to go to Ibadan. Talk more of Lagos.
Thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you for watching this very wonderful, tambulous and very educating and very, very, very something video. Please subscribe to this channel. Subscribe to our Godless Comedy on YouTube. Me, I don't subscribe since
Please subscribe.
To get more updates. Subscribe.
And please, don't skip the advert. Don't skip it.
Yeah, I bet watch the advert. I bet it's very important for your health.